It is the final game of the first bracket. It is going to be Steve Trevor and the Allied Soldiers versus Dr. Poison and the German Soldiers. Simeon won the roll-off, so he gets to go first.
All right. Once again, do have leadership, three actions a turn.
Two theme props.
I think I used three in one game.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they would have told us in the comments.
Yeah, they'll catch it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ooh.
7, 8.
Poison.
We've got stealth.
That's true.
I'm alright going. A little bit crazy. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, let's move some to the back line first. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pick up this ladder. And then we'll move this guy here. I imagine he can make it. I'm not going to count it out, but it's adjacent. So. That'll be my turn.
Okay.
No powers. Oh, wait. All free. Give this sidekick poison this turn.
Oh, okay.
That's a free action I do have. You're here.
Steve will pick his gloves. Leadership. Okay. This guy here. Shot this guy here, shooting this German soldier.
German
10? 10 for 4.
Jeez.
Ooh, really?
Take 3. It's toughness. 1, 2, 3.
Answer go.
Alright. Let's do leadership with Dr. Poison.
That's Steve's captain mechanic is take cover. Psychics can use ESD. Friendly psychics can use ESD.
Let's go here. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll go here. This one.
Okay.
And we'll go here with this one. That's all I can do this turn. Okay. Clear these guys.
This guy here. And then I suppose we have this guy. Let's have him running shot there instead. That way this guy, running shots to here, shoots him.
Okay.
So 10 to an 18.
For 5.
For 5. Ooh, well hit.
I will burn a theme prop.
I got it. Second worst thing is the first, this guy shooting at that guy.
Okay.
Innate. Yeah.
Oof. I'll use my last thing prop for that. I need those hot dice to go.
Misses. I'll use one theme prop of himself. Ooh, crit misses. We'll prop it one last time. Okay, misses. Quake! They can't even see your arms.
I know.
Can't even see you.
No, they
get through. Punch the object there.
Punch the object?
Or hit her with the object.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, for 3.
I'll mastermind.
Okay.
So, McGurm the soldier will take 1, 2 after toughness.
He'll move this guy up to here.
Dr. Poison. Got it. Let's do some energy exploding.
He doesn't have it anymore.
Oh, man. Never mind.
This guy does.
Yeah. Well, first we'll poison with Dr. Poison.
15s.
Okay, what can he? He can draw a line.
Yeah, he can.
Him. That's not great.
No.
I could mastermind it to him.
Yeah,
but also not great. Let's go. Could take care of like all 3 of these guys though. Let's try it. Targeting this guy.
Okay. 17, 18.
Need some big numbers.
Oh, but these 2.
17s. That would hit her as well, since he wasn't part of the original attack. Mastermind it to send
out both of them.
So take 1 after toughness. We'll move this guy 1, 2, 3, 4. Go here. Let's see how that works. It's 1, 2.
Steve.
Nope. It's a tie game. 2 allies down.
Here
2 Germans down.
Running shot with this guy to here. Shoot him.
For 5 damage.
Bonus.
Good one.
guy. I'll shoot this guy here.
Need 8.
Shot this guy here. Shoot him.
Nope.
But now I'll have this guy shoot him. Also needs a 7. How many will we get?
For 5. Down to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Meow.
Clear this guy. Here we go.
Man. Leadership. Dr. Poison will give this guy poison. He will poison. Yes, look at his poison. It's almost like a mustard flavor.
Yeah.
Color.
Interesting. Interesting.
Let's see. Can this guy draw a line to anyone? Don't think so. This guy's in the way. We'll have. This guy is just going to 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, that sucks.
All the way there. And then, yeah, this guy will try and punch this one. 9 into a 15.
All right.
Need a 6. No, no. Clear the pink token.
Okay. Leadership does not matter. Hmm. these guys are biggest problem right now.
Problem.
Go there. Okay. Go there. Running shot with Steve there. Shoot that guy. I guess we have to move him as well to get our enhancements where we need them to be. Ooh, that'll hit.
Saving for 5.
Yeah.
Bleeps him out of existence with his mustard gas.
Clear everybody else.
Leadership with Dr. Porter. Let's free action, give this one the poison.
Okay.
He will poison. And then we will have this fine young Kraut energy explode.
Okay.
That man. That man right there.
Yeah.
No.
No.
Just want a crit hit.
I mean, we're out of props, so crit hits and crit misses are crit misses right now, so like...
Sure, women.
Yeah.
Neato. We can shoot on this allied soldier.
He's got a 15, or a 17,
yeah. We'll try it. That is a 4. And...
again, he's a 7. Yeah. Clear those guys. So you go. Oh, so those 3 dead soldiers. 3 attacks, 3 dead soldiers that turn.
Dang.
Yeah. These allies, too, they hit hard and they get great range defense. I'm curious to see if they move on, how well they do against a close combat oriented team.
Yeah, on this map, the range doesn't count for
Yeah, range isn't much.
Let's pop a smoke.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh. What's it? 6?
6. You don't have to put one here if you don't want to.
Yeah.
You can do whatever you want.
We'll do that. Go here. Yeah, actually, I do want one there. Dr. Poison does not poison through her smoke cloud, sadly.
That'd be good.
But she does poison through her German soldiers, so she'll free action give it to him so he can poison again. He will then try and punch that soldier 9 into a 15.
Do I get the minus 1?
Might be an 8 into a 15. I think it's a poison.
He got ooh, crit hit.
A critical hit. If only that had been my energy explosion earlier. Actions 1 and 2. I will now
7 attacks right now. Running shot this guy here. 10 to an 18. We'll take the negative one plus one, so 9 to a 18, 8-9. So then, it is column B. This guy's gonna try to shoot him. Need an 8. Oh, baby.
For 2?
2, yeah.
That's enough, yeah. He's only got one left.
This guy, shoot him. 27. That's it.
That's how World War I ended. Yeah.
It's historically correct.